Celtic WAG Lisa Hague is preparing for a charity fundraiser with a reference in Glasgow's East End.
Hi, my name's Neil, I'm the owner of the Hoops Bar, and tonight we're welcoming partners of Kris Commons, Adam Matthews and Derek Morrictor. We're here to help raise money for Marie Curie and Lisa Hague's 20k push for being 30.
It all came about when Lisa visited the Marie Curie Hospice near Stop Hill Hospital to see their work with terminally ill patients and wanted to give something back. She discovered they had 30 beds, and as she was turning 30, she thought it only fitting to try and raise £30,000. And the WAGS put their skills to the test on a busy St. Patrick's night. And it looks like Lisa is happy with their progress. Lisa will receive £300 for a 4-hour shift on Saturday, as long as she doesn't drink all the profits.